Hello and welcome to this series. This series is going through the first few sections in Stephen Colclaney's Mathematical Logic. It's his introductory book to mathematical logic, and we will be going through the sections on propositional calculus from the perspective of model theory. Despite the concrete subject matter, I don't know what direction the series will take. I hope you have some patience and at least find it useful. Thank you.